controversy seems to be brewing between Bollywood producer Vipul Shah and the Thupakki director A Murgadoss. Apparently, the Thupakki story was to be made in Hindi for Vipul Shah with Akshay Kumar in the lead. But Murgadoss got impatient. He made the film in Tamil with Vijay in the lead, thereby eroding the novelty value of the actioner about an army man's battle against terrorism. Akshay V here is unhappy about the betrayal, and in his characteristically undemonstrative way, he won't make a song and dance about it. Says a source close to the project, Akshay and Murgadoss were in talks about this project for nearly 3 years. Right after Murgadoss did Gajani with Aamir Khan, he had sounded Akshay on this idea of an army man's battle against terrorism. Akshay loves the army life. In fact, at one point in his life, he wanted to join the army before he became an actor. Once he chose to be an actor, he craved to play an army officer. This was his chance to do so. Akshay told Murgadoss to work on the script. That's how the plot and script of Thupakki were born. After Murgadoss wrote it, he got impatient and decided to make it in his mother tongue, Tamil. Now that the film is a super hit in Tamil, Vipul and Akshay have swallowed their bile and agreed to let Murgadoss do the film in Hindi. Producer Vipul Shah admitted Thupakki was originally meant to be in Hindi. The director A. Murgadoss defended himself by saying, "The stars in Mumbai were busy, so I decided to make a Tamil film. By God's grace, Thupakki is a big blockbuster. The Hindi remake can only get better."